Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh, Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. I don't know how much time I've got. I'm gonna need your help to find her.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Clementine!
Holy!
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you?
Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Cody.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine, but if I were you, I choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
I can think of one more person I'm gonna hurt, motherfucker. I'm gonna hurt you.
No, you're not! There's an ocean of dead between you and me and her, and if I can thank God for anything anymore, it's that.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
Not great. My hand is hot, and it's thumping a little bit.
You seem okay, for now.
Yeah, totally.
We don't have much time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Und damit herzlich willkommen und natürlich Hallihallo. Zu The Walking Dead Season 1 gibt's denn? Ah, gut. Nicht, dass ich jetzt irgendwie zu lang brauche und dann überrennen uns die Zombies. Ja, ich bin zurück aus meiner kleinen Aufnahmepause und habe verlernt zu sprechen während dieser Zeit. Das ist natürlich ein super Ding als Let's Player. Wer muss da schon sprechen? Alle Leute hassen Let's Player, weil die sprechen ja ständig dazwischen. Und ja, mir ist ja eingefallen, wir haben noch die 5. Episode offen von Season 1. Also somit die letzte, in Anführungsstrichen, Episode. Denn ich zähle das DLC jetzt nicht als Episode, sondern eben als das, was es ist, ein DLC. Und ja, ich hoffe, ihr verzeiht mir das ein bisschen, wenn wieder ganz, ganz viele Äs und Ös kommen. Denn wie gesagt, ich habe jetzt, glaube ich, 3 Wochen oder so fast nichts mehr aufgenommen. Wegen meinen Prüfungen. Also wer jetzt mein Infovideo nicht gesehen hat, was ja durchaus sein kann. Oder weil sie nicht interessiert hat. Oder weil er dachte, da labert sie eh bloß wieder Müll. Ich hatte am Montag, dem 11.05. und Dienstag, den 12.05. meine IHK-Prüfungen, denn ich bin in einer Umschulungsmaßnahme und da muss ich natürlich zum Abschluss meine IHK-Prüfungen machen. Hab jetzt noch meine mündliche offen, die ist Mitte Juli, aber da muss ich nicht wirklich lernen, da muss ich nur mein Projekt fertig haben und meine Präsentation machen. Das sollte euch weniger tangieren, aber ja, weil ich eben für die schriftlichen Prüfungen gelernt habe, habe ich dann meine Wochenenden zum Lernen benutzt und nicht zum Aufnehmen. Und ich laber schon wieder viel zu viel. Und deswegen würde ich sagen, machen wir mal weiter und versuchen, Clementine zu retten, bevor wir selbst zombifiziert werden. Und jetzt weiß ich auch, warum Lee nicht mehr im Trailer von Season 2 vorkam. Was ich sehr schade finde, weil ich mag Lee eigentlich ganz gerne als Protagonist. Ich bin zwar nicht immer seiner Meinung, versuche zwar auch immer die mir am nächstliegenden Meinungen zu suchen, aber wir sind da nicht immer ganz konform, macht nichts und die erste Antwort, die er gegeben hat, war nicht die, die ich haben wollte, aber das Spiel hat nicht rechtzeitig auf die Xbox-Steuerung umgeschalten. Yay. Und jetzt geht's weiter. Gut, wir müssen jetzt einen Weg hier rausfinden. Ach, verdammt.
Nothing through here.
Damn. I was kind of hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Na, wir sind ja noch nicht fertig. Haben wir einfach hier was Nützliches drin?
Just some surgical supplies.
Nein, ich wollte es aufmachen. Natürlich alles leergeräumt. Was ist das?
I think it's some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it. Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Egal, wir nehmen's mit. Ja, Lea. Gut, dann hoffen wir doch mal lieber auf hier zu schweben. Das ist hier oben. Na, natürlich gibt es hier oben noch einen Ausgang. Keine Ahnung. Warum kann ich die Tür erschießen? Kann ich die Tür? Die Tür ist nicht zum Öffnen da.
Hey, I think I found a way out.
Geht die auf?
I can't get my hands in between the doors.
Dann benutzen wir doch den Spreizer. Benutzen den Spreizer.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Episode 5. Die Zeit wird knapp. Auch Lee, nicht jetzt schon aufgeben. Wir haben Clementine noch nicht gefunden.
Fuck.
Hallo?
Is he alive? Shit. This is bad. Fuck! Help me move in.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
Whoa!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten!
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time. By chopping his arm off. Do we know it works? We don't know anything. We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Jesus. What are you guys talking about?
We thought if we took off the bitten arm, you'd have a shot.
I know it's drastic.
You think?
But what if it works? It might be the only way.
What do you think?
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Sorry, Lee. Du kannst mich doch nicht sowas entscheiden lassen.
Fuck this. Fuck. Just gotta do it.
Na, ich kann nicht hingucken.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine. I'll go as fast as I can.
Gosh. Ihr zeigt das jetzt aber nicht, oder?
Fast would be good. Look.
Oh Gott, ich muss das selber.
Oh Gott. Try to stay still. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Gotta tighten the tourniquet. I'm sorry.
Oh Gott, seid ihr wahnsinnig! Oh Gott! Shit, das ist gemacht und so. Oh, was für ein Sch. Oh Gott! Oh nee, es tut mir so leid.
Holy shit.
Es tut mir so leid.
Holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
My arm's on fire. I can still feel my fingers. Holy hell. Oh, this hurts more than you can believe.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Some blood?
Yeah.
Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone. Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Get going.
Toll, ich hab ihn hier am Abschneiden. Oh, Lee, es tut mir leid.
You okay down there? Remember, quiet.
It's no big deal. Another arm would just get in the way.
Jesus Christ, Lee. Just fucking peachy.
Ich hab den gar nicht fliegen sehen. Ich dachte erst so, was wollen die von mir? Riechen die mein Blut? Oh Gott. Ist ja alles voll. keine Hilfe?
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
They didn't follow us here, did they?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Well, what do we do now?
Maybe we can wait for an opening.
We could be waiting a long time.
Still, Lee's right, in that we gotta pick our time and go. Anybody know how far and in what direction the mansion is? We probably ought to start there.
It's between us and River Street, so we can stop if we have to. Retrace our steps, maybe. And they get going towards the hotel where Clem's parents were staying.
Okay. Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there.
If you find yourself getting winded, or worse, you gotta let us know.
Well, it wasn't my favorite hand anyway.
Well, you haven't lost your spirit.
Seriously, though, don't treat me any different. I got one goal, you hear me?
Yeah, we do. Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal? Now, let's get our bearings.
Wow, das mit den FPS läuft heute ja wieder super. Ich könnte so kotzen manchmal, echt. Rechner, könntest du dich bitte wieder beruhigen? Danke. Danke. Hallo. Moment. Ah, gucken wir mal.
It's an extension ladder.
Okay, aber ich kann sie nicht mitnehmen. Mann, Lee, es tut mir so leid. Hätte ich es nicht machen sollen, ich weiß es nicht.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to. That looks like Crawford Square.
Ah, das haben wir schon. Nein! Ach, was mache ich denn? Ich wollte das eigentlich... Maus, geh bitte weg. Maus, geh bitte weg. Maus, geh weg. Hinfort. Ich wollte nicht weggehen. Nein! Ah, ich dachte, es springt die... Geht die Ding wieder. Kann ich mit dir reden?
See anything?
Nah, I'm just... I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
What's going on?
That's just... everything. Fuck, man. You know.
I do.
I can't thank you enough for what you did for Duck. I don't know how I'd be if you hadn't.
Don't dwell on it.
I look at where we are. Right now. And I can't imagine Cat and Duck in all this mess.
Can't.
No. No, I'm sorry. We're in a fucking hurry to get off this roof. It's not the time. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
How many you think are wandering around underneath us right now?
In the hospital? Thousands. I mean, who knows? It was full of dead before, right?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
And out there? Look at that dust. Fuck, man, who knows?
There's a bell tower over there.
We know what those do.
Yeah. Could be part of how we get through the streets.
Yeah.
Any thoughts about anything else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry.
Ah, ist schon okay. Es ist schon okay. Oh Gott. Diese Stimmung macht mich fertig. Ah, jetzt kann ich sie doch nehmen.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
I got it.
Lee, sei nicht so stolz.
Damn it. Oh, shit.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Oh. Diese krasse, furchtbar depressive Stimmung hier. Na, ich mag keine depressiven Stimmungen. Wo ist mein... Ach, da ist mein. Was?
It should be able to get me across the gap.
I don't like anything about this.
It'll take 2 seconds.
We'll keep it secure on our end.
Ich darf jetzt aber auch mit den anderen nicht nochmal reden. Okay, dann gehen wir rüber. Hätte vielleicht erst noch mit den beiden reden sollen.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That
thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Yep.
Klettere den Glockenturm hoch. Ja. Langsam, Lee. Schön langsam. Gott, hält die Leiter das wirklich aus?
Oh shit. Ah! Oh fuck.
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
Sonst noch irgendwas? Das ist, glaube ich, das Ding zum Glockenläuten. Tja.
A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
Hier zumindest jetzt keinen anderen Weg, oder doch? Da ist eine unsichtbare Wand. Hier ist nichts. Da ist nichts. Ich kann denen jetzt aber auch nicht sagen, dass ich hier keinen anderen Weg habe, ne?
Shit!
Okay. Läuten wir die Glocke.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
Wie denn?
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
You can make it! It ain't that far!
You got this! Got this, motherfucker.
Oh God.
We gotta go! Jump!
Oh God.
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof.
Please, so bekloppt.
Holy.
What the fuck?
Da ist ein Zettel.
Come on, just come the fuck on!
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
Who? Fuck! How could this happen?
This was Vernon.
You think so?
Definitely.
Hey guys, Lee's right. It was Vernon in that support group.
No fucking way!